great event. The challenges have been there, but God has helped us to go through them. We are happy with our finish today. I think it's our official first international finish with the Nemo. I think we have finished second overall so far. We're waiting for the final results to come out, but it has been a great experience. A lot of learning that we've done today and yesterday. Still, a lot of things needs to be done, and we will try to make sure that we catch up with the system.
Did you encounter any issues with the car? Technical issues?
We did have a power steering failure yesterday, so we had to get it replaced. Unfortunately, again this morning we still found out some huge leakages on. Our sponsors, you know, they already know that they're getting a good mileage, but we still need to appreciate them very well. They have been with us through and through, and they're still going to be with us. We can see Nemo is performing well, and we can't stop thanking them, you know. Mansur Industries from Tanzania, Moi Kenya from Kenya here. We are in their grounds at the moment, and Moi Uganda all the way from home again. We really appreciate them, and we can't stop thanking them. I think we have several two or three events coming across. The NRC is coming across. There's a KNRC also. We're going to try to look at the schedules now and see where we can get back. So hopefully we'll be back in the cockpit in less than a month or so.